Developing now, a teen is fighting for his life after being pulled from the water in Waukegan tonight. Emergency crews say he was swimming in a channel near Waukegan Harbor with three others when he slipped under the water. Divers rushed to the scene and located him within 45 minutes of being called. The boy was taken to the hospital, but emergency crews say he was in, quote, extremely critical condition.